Gaming, and today we are going to be playing Snipperclips.
Yeah.
So, two players, right?
Yeah.
Just trying to figure out all our stuff.
No, we've never played this game. Before.
I've seen Ice Cupcake play it, but that's about it. Okay. Bless
you. Thank you. They look much taller.
This is so cute. Right there. Get on Monkey's kit. Oh, whoa. Let's learn the basics. I'm on tiptoes. Use her to character fill in the shape. Oh, this is Tyler. We have to fill in the shape. So why were you crawling? Now crouch. Oopsies. Too much. Okay, wait, hang on. Let me get into it.
Yeah, get into it.
There.
Now do it to me.
Yeah, I can. Okay. Push. Good. Yay, we did it.
Look at my legs.
Oh, girl, you're doing a dance. Let's do this. Dance. Okay, hold that to reform. Nope, because I had to do it because of you.
What do you mean?
Okay, press to rotate. Oh, we get to rotate ourselves. So what's I don't know. How am I rotating myself? How do I rotate? That looked weird.
Now don't cut.
Dang it! I was gonna get it. Hey! Jump away! Yeah. Okay. I'll have to push the pencil. Okay, wait. I have to jump on top of you.
And jump.
No, you get up. Get up and go on your tippy toes.
Jump.
I don't know if I jump all the way.
Ow!
Oh, I'm not doing anything. Work together, you can do anything. I'm so excited.
Wait, cut me a lot? No, not that much.
Continue.
Like the curtains go down. Ah, I'm trying to kill you.
Okay, we have to be nice to each other, or else we're never gonna finish.
No, fine.
Okay, first level.
This one's gonna be hard.
Ready, go.
Okay. So I stay. No. You stay.
I wanna be on top.
No, you stay.
Top. Okay, never mind. I'll be on bottom.
Oh, we don't have to cut each other.
Yes, we do.
We don't.
Yes, we do.
We can just stay like this.
No, we have to.
No, look.
I have to cut you.
No, you can just stay right there.
No, because we can't have anything outside.
Oh, yeah, we can.
No, look, it's not finishing.
Because you.
Tyler, it's all filled in. We have to cut each other.
No, we don't.
Yes, you do.
Fine, then cut me. Huh?
It's to be perfect.
Cut me then.
Cutting you. Just give me a second.
Cut me.
Tyler. Stop. Wait, it's not perfect.
times.
No, it's not good enough.
Maybe we have to.
Oh, no, wait, go that way, go that way. Oh, no, wait, no, because then you still have that one round.
I think I have to do you first.
Why?
Because, like,
try and jump on top of me. Oops. Tyler.
Regenerate yourself. Oops. Yeah, I'm just going to try to do you first. Crouch.
Just guess. Wait, go tell that line. Hang on. Tyler, wait. I'm gonna get in my spot. Okay, and then I'll crouch and then go to that line. No, don't go on top of me. Just go over to the other side. Now cut into me. Into the line. Yeah, no. Just match up with that line. There. Cut me.
Nice.
And then I have to cut you.
Oh, let me flip.
Get in your spot. Get in your spot.
Just flip yourself.
Yeah, just flip myself.
Don't flip yourself.
It's perfect. Okay, it's good enough. I can't crawl and get in the right spot.
It's fine.
I moved down. I did it!
Position!
I'm not good at this.
You're better than me. You just sold it.
Oh, we're a bird! We're a bird!
Yes!
I didn't know it made shapes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to this one. Wait, are we going across or are we going down?
We're going down.
Okay.
We have to collect them. Like, okay, so cut myself, turn. Actually, I'll just do it to you. I'll just do it to you.
Which
one? I'll do it to you. And then I'll crouch.
I don't understand.
Or I'll, like, actually flip yourself so you're like this.
I don't understand what we're doing.
We have to catch that firefly.
And put him in there?
Yeah.
Oh, so I have to make myself like a net. No, I have to be like a net.
Yeah.
So get up.
No, hang on. And then you scoop them and then you put them over there.
So I have to get on top of the net.
Wait, hang on. I can make it. Yeah, get on top of me. Just flip yourself.
It's the wrong way.
It's not?
Wait, switch over. Just come down. Okay, go. Crouch. No! Come back!
Get him! No, get on my head,
Sorry.
No, get on it!
Crouch down. I got him.
Get him.
Okay, let's go.
No.
Crouch. Oh. No, it's too... No, there needs to be a thing on top, so I need to reform myself. Now you need to cut into me without going down. Hang on.
I know how to do that.
No, just stay like that. Just, oh yeah, okay, whatever way. No, not like that.
I have to go like this.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, because then I
no, get... just go to the side so that the thinner part is showing at me. And then cut into me so that I have like a little net kind of thing. Like a box. And then it'll get it like that.
We'll get on my head then.
Hang on, so I have to get like this.
Boy.
And then it'll be like this. Okay. It's too low. Come in. Okay, let's go. Tyler!
Now you can just get over there and jump.
I can't. I have to get on top of you.
Now crouch. All the way to the
Okay, go.
I wasn't killing you.
Okay.
Now let's do the this one.
Yeah, that one.
We have to fall.
Ha!
Ha!
I have to do it in order. So what's the goal?
Just push that. Oops.
Boy!
Sorry, you cut me too. hang on.
What's the goal? Is to get in there?
No, we have to
push the thing.
Push the thing, but hang on. Can you cut like that top part off me? Like turn yourself?
Which way?
Like kind of where my angle, but like facing me. Now, cut me. Cut me.
Oh. I guess don't make me too.
I think I can still get him. Crouch. Actually, let me reform and then let me get in the shape that we made last time. So, form me into the shape we made last time.
Just put it on top.
I can't, because you have to cut me. Cut me so I have like a curve, so get on the curve. Good job. No. Wait, I can still press it.
Where'd the ball go?
It went back up, because it took too long. Or no, you like straight.
Dang it, that's close. I have to be
I have to form you. Hang on.
Wait, I have to be like a basket. Yeah. And then I have to catch it.
So yeah, how am I gonna reform? Hang on, so I have to go like this.
No, and then show your bounded side and put it inside. Kinda?
Get straighter. I'll get more like this.
Yeah.
Okay, that's now better. Cut me so I can get it. Use your other side. Actually, no, that might work. Just cut me so like I have like a little tip. Cut me.
Okay. Oh wait, I have to get straight. Hang on.
Yeah. Nice. Now let me reform and like, get on my head.
Good, Tyler.
Oopsies. Hang on, you don't have to reform, you just have to cut me again. Easy mistake. Oh, that's not gonna work. Baby, I think this is.
I'm gonna get on tiptoes.
Yeah, that'll work. There, I think you can still jump on me. I'm gonna like this.
Yes, okay, so just go! Oh, wait, I have to get on
my spot. Yeah, I was just about to say.
Get on my spot.
I have to press it again.
Don't bump into me!
I'm not gonna try.
Hang on, let me just get out of
here.
So crouch. This could be very bad
because
I could jump.
Frick!
Why did
you jump twice?
I didn't jump twice.
Oh, I accidentally. Reform! Just reform what? Reform all the way.
No, that's right.
Now I have to cut you again.
Yeah,
move over there. Move over there.
You need to get straight.
Boy, you have to be straight.
What? I was going in!
Okay, now, no.
Stop!
Fine.
I had to get on top.
Yeah, but you don't have to move. Like,
okay, I mean, you move under when I jump in.
Okay, so like you bounce, then you move over when the ball is not.
Okay, then I jump and you have to move under me. Then I have to jump and you have to move under me.
That didn't work.
Wait, maybe I have to get up there.
And
then I'll just drop on top of you.
Let me crouch first.
Let me get up here. I can't get up there. I got the baby!
I'll carry him. That might work.
I get up top
of you. Oh, go! I'm gonna do it.
Tyler, get out of my brain.
Okay, let's go.
Get out of my head.
Wait, I don't need to get on. You don't need to get on me. You can just jump. Well, you have to dunk it. No, you can't.
I'll go underneath and jump. I can do that.
No, that won't work.
Yes, it will.
Nope.
Yes, it will. Tyler, give me the ball.
Ball. I'm not behind, no.
In the basket here. What did you do?
Hang on. Yeah, there you go.
Don't touch me.
Now, all you have to do is go over there and jump. No, too far. You are gonna be a cheater.
Get up there!
I can't go anywhere, so now you can jump on me.
Get up there!
Get on me.
I'm trying.
Get on me.
I'm trying.
Come on, get on me.
Trying!
Maybe. Oh! Woo! It only took us 7 minutes to get a ball and a hoop.
Yay! Okay, press this to get it. Yeah. Okay.
Now to do this. Nope. Oh, now we have to get a baseball. Yeah, but the hoop is moving this time. That's not as hard.
Oh wait, we have to make me a basket.
No, wait.
We have to make me into a basket.
Wait, hang on.
Make me into a basket!
What if, Tyler,
just make me into a basket, it'll be easier.
Okay, fine. You just dropped your controller.
That's probably deep enough.
Kick the ball.
Alright, drop it in me.
Not the outside.
Let's cut the inside?
I think so. Hang on, let me test it.
Are you sure?
Hang on, I didn't test it enough. Hang on. Yeah, we have to. Ooh.
Okay, Reese, do it. Let's
wait,
redo.
Wait, hang on. I don't think.
Wait, can we redo? Because you like overdid it. How do you redo? Redo.
Okay, do we so cut wait, the outside?
I'm gonna do.
Cut the. Try to cut the outside.
Okay, I'm gonna do this side. I wanna feel special.
Oh, then I just jump on you. This is gonna be easy.
Is that good? I can't tell. I want it to be like perfect. Is it good?
Now, I wanna, just cut that one. Just, no, cut it.
Yeah,
cut it. Mm. Cut that top one. Now, one of us has to jump on the other. So you get like this.
Okay. And then crouch.
Yeah, crouch. So I can jump on you. And then I'll go like this.
We still have to have that little other piece. So I have to get cut to be thinner.
Yeah.
Cut me to be thinner.
I'll cut the top of you. Hang on, I have to like
jump. Just shave a little top off me.
I already cut you.
And then do a little bit more. Okay, yeah, that's probably good. And then I crouch.
Perfect.
Oops.
Yeah, it's a tree stump! What is something jumping on?
Oh, it's so cute! It's so cute.
Maybe you can jump.
Oops. One of us has to press this thing, though.
I know.
Move on.
You
do the monkey. It looks like a monkey to me.
monkey. I think we're making a banana. We're getting him his bananas.
Okay.
What does this say? Oh, so hang on.
We have to get that ball in there.
Oh, wait, hang on. I think you have to jump up there.
What's that?
Hang on.
Get down.
And then I'll lift you up. Like I'll go like this. Okay, so get on me. And then you have to like move it as I turn.
Scooch over. Oh. Scooch over.
No.
This way.
Yeah, but we have to press this.
Why?
So that goes down. Wait. Oh, maybe. Oh, maybe it has to carry you.
I can see me carried.
Wait, what? There's like a money back right
there. Oh, yeah, it has to pick me up. It has to pick me up. So let me get down.
Okay.
Let me get down.
I'll bring it back. I'll bring it back.
And then bring it to come pick me up.
Good. Yeah, there you go. Oh, you have to be a certain shape. Hang on. I know how to do it.
So
just stay right there.
Just be able to grab me.
Just
put little indents. That's too big.
Like underwear.
Just have little
indents.
There we go.
Look like Deadpool. Pick me up at 8:40.
Got
me. Nice. Now I can jump.
Bicycle.
Now drop the ball in.
We did it. That was easy.
That was pretty easy. No.
Okay. Oh, it's sad.
It's so sad.
No, not yet.
Oh, is it? Not yet.
Okay, what do we do? We have to get him out.
We can't make him drop right here. Or
so I'll be waiting here for him to cross over me.
Yeah,
I have to be here for him to cross.
Yeah.
Over.
Oh, but I have to make you like a ramp.
Yeah. Okay. So
I have to
go into a slant.
You have to be straight.
I have to get straight.
Go against the wall.
No. Go use your straight edge and go diagonal. No.
Because they can't get up.
Yeah, that's a ramp. Use your straight edge, flip, and then go diagonal. No, other way. Like that. So that it could be like a ramp. But you need to scooch back. That'll be like a ramp. Maybe we need to use a longer edge though.
What the heck? No, you have to use a rounded part. You think it can go up that?
And then cut it again up there.
Alright, let me cut this one. How am I supposed to do that?
Use your tippy toes.
I can jump on you somehow.
No.
Oh, turn yourself. Actually, no.
No, just go down. And then tippy toe over like that.
Oh, that's how I said that. No, get back down.
Sorry.
I'm gonna let him out.
Does it work? It worked! See, I'm a genius! Oh, look. I didn't know we had to do more. Yay! It looks like a butt!
Yeah, it looks like we have to pop like a butt.
It's a butt!
We have to pop a butt. Whoa, we have to let these things free, so let me use my corner. We corner it, like, use your corner. Maybe you curl me into, like, a knife?
Okay, what is that?
Or maybe I can jump down, like
jump
this.
Jump on top of it?
Yeah. And we're...
What's that?
We can grab those.
Okay.
Oh, we have to make ourselves into like a hook shape. So make me into a hook shape.
How?
Use your rounded edge.
Oh yeah. Okay. I see.
And then I'll go on my tippy toes.
Too far.
Yeah.
Go more straight though.
You're good. Go like that. Go like that. Yeah, right there. Now let me jump on you.
Like this.
Yeah. And then I can bring it down. Now how? Oh, maybe I can.
Oh!
Now I have to.
Okay, I'll come over.
Yeah, come over.
Drop this. We're stuck.
Got it.
Okay. And then pop it.
How?
I have to hold it, so you have to make me a hook too.
Okay.
So, let it go, and we'll get it back again. But you have to make me into a hook.
No, let me put it over here so it's easier. Okay. How do I make you a hook now?
So then you go up like me. And then I'll go on my tippy toes. Wait, let me get straight.
How does this work?
Ow. No, that doesn't work. Don't go on your tippy toes. Maybe.
Boy. Stop moving. Come on. This might work. No, I just cut the rest of you.
Yeah.
Creatively.
No, because you can't cut that part, so you should be careful.
Well, I'm just gonna cut you my stick. Perfect. It would be just like that.
I feel like we're making this very hard for ourselves, like way harder than it needs to be.
Well, how else am I supposed to cut you?
There's probably another way to do this.
Probably.
Okay. That's fine.
No.
It's fine. Okay, well, I'll just wait here.
Oops.
Tyler!
Oh, it doesn't matter. That part doesn't matter. Just now grab it. Boy!
Okay, let's jump. I have to get on top of you.
Stand. No, bring it down and then I'll kill it. I'll kill it.
No, you got it.
You pop it. You have to pop it that side.
Okay, well, you gotta get down.
I look like a cat purr.
You have to get over here. Like, I can't get on top of it.
I can't move.
I can't get on top of it.
Get off me. Okay. Now turn yourself so you can pop it.
I don't know how this is gonna work.
Turn yourself like that. No. Turn yourself so you're like EDE and then no. Like turn yourself that way so you're like yeah. And then pop it like that. Gosh dang, Blue, you're lifting me up.
I'm stuck.
Jump!
The balloon's taking off!
Wait, now pop it.
I can't!
No, you could have just twisted it. Now twist your thing so you can pop it.
No! You're saying twist.
Okay, just keep twisting.
Just keep twisting, just keep twisting. Oh! Hi there. Okay, one more. Get up there.
It's really hard to get up there when you're on my head.
Get it!
No, you're stupid.
I don't have the art. It's really hard to get up there when you're on my head.
No!
My feet are just dangling.
No.
How am I supposed to get it out?
Go on your tippy toes. Go on your tippy toes.
I can't wait. I gotta crash first.
Yeah, now go on your tippy toes.
Pop it, now I gotta pop it.
Hang on, I'll bring it down.
I gotta bring it down here.
The balloon's in the way.
Just do
the same thing we did last time.
The
balloon's
in the way.
Dude, just get out.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm trying to jump.
Get up.
I'm stuck. Okay. I'm stuck again.
You're really bad.
I said I just jumped. I was jumping. I suck.
Oh, come on. You couldn't even jump.
You're stuck in this.
I don't suck. I'm just fragile. Oops.
Stuck.
I'm fragile.
I'm stuck.
You're not.
I'm stuck.
Boy.
What the point? Is there not enough on me? Oh, boy. Don't lose it. Crouch, crouch.
It went off for some reason. Yeah, but I want to do two today. Because, like, we're already at 30 minutes once we beat the song. Pretty much at the end. Want to do two episodes?
I don't know. This one feels so close.
So? They'll know.
Go, go, go! Go!
What am I supposed to get? As to come over here.
No! Grab it! Grab it!
Fine.
Now crouch, crouch, crouch.
No! Crouch, I gotta get it! Shut up, shut up. Hang on, I can get it.
You sure?
Yes,
it's gonna fly away.
No, just twist yourself that.
Oh, what?
Yeah, keep twisting! Oh, now, just go like that.
Now, like, gotta come over. You gotta keep stop moving that way.
Like a crab. Yay! That took me.
You're like slowly inching away. So you're like, don't pop it. I'm like, you're like, now pop it.
Pop it. I'm coming. Ooh. Ah, ah, ah. Good job.
So, it's coming to that time where we gotta end the episode, so we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like if you want to see more videos like this, and yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Until next time,
bye!
Perfect.
No, cut me. Boy! You could have just cut me.
It was too close to the line.
Ow!
Okay, now you have to cut me. So hang on. I have to get into the shape.
You're already in the
shape. Oh, no, you're not. It's not turning. Yes. Wait, it's not perfect. It's pretty perfect, right?
I guess.
So you have to go on like your tippy toes. No, it's not good enough.
Maybe we have to.
Oh, no, wait, go that way, go that way. Oh, no, wait, no, because then you still have that little round.
I think I have to do me first.
Why?
Because, like.
Try and jump on top of me. Oops. Tyler.
Regenerate yourself. Oops. Yeah, I'm just going to try to do you first. Crouch.
Just guess. Wait, go tilt that line. Hang on. Tyler, wait. I'm gonna get in my spot, okay, and then I'll crouch and then go to that line. No, don't go on top of me. Just go over to the other side. Now, cut into me, into the line. Yeah, no. Just match up with that line. There, cut me.
Nice.
And then I have to cut at you.
Oh, let me flip.
Gucci. Get in your spot. Get in your spot. Perfect! Okay, it's good enough. I can't crawl and get into the right spot.
It's fine.
I moved down and I went down. I did it!
Just come back.
Not good. No, I just...
Position!
I'm not good at this.
You're better than me, you just sold it.
Oh, we're a bird! We're a bird! Nice! I didn't know it made shapes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to this one. Wait, are we going across or are we going down?
We're going down.
Okay.
So, let's go to practice. Yes. Yeah, crouch.
What do we have to do?
We have to collect them. Like, okay, so cut myself, turn. Actually, I'll just do it to you. I'll do it to you. And then I'll crouch.
And then I'll understand.
Or I'll, like, actually flip yourself so you're like this.
I don't understand what we're doing.
We have to catch that firefly.
And put him in there?
Yeah.
Oh, so I have to make myself like a net. No, I have to be like a net.
Yeah.
So get up.
No, hang on. And then you scoop them and then you put them over there.
Cut me. I don't understand.
Cut me.
Oh. I think that still might be too.
I think I can still get him.
Scoop him up.
Yeah. No, crouch. Let me reform and then let me get in the shape that we made last time. So, form me into the shape we made last time.
Just put it on top.
I can't! Because you have to cut me. Cut me so I have like a curve, so get on the curve. Good job. No. Wait, I can still press it.
Where'd the ball go?
It went back up because it took too long. Or no, you like spray it.
Dang it, that's close. I have to be
I have to form you. Hang on.
Wait, I have to be like a basket.
Yeah.
And then I have to catch it.
So, yeah.
How am I gonna
reform? Hang on, so I have to go like this.
No, and then
show
your rounded side and put it inside. Kinda?
Get straighter. I'll get more like this.
Yeah.
Okay, that's now better. Cut me so I can get it. Use your other side. Actually, no, that might work. Just cut me so, like, I have, like, a little tip. Cut me. Okay.
Oh, wait, I have to get straight. Hang on.
Yeah. Nice. Now, let me reform and get on my head. Get on my head.
Come on. Tyler!
Oopsies. Hang on, you don't have to reform, you just have to cut me again. Easy mistake. Oh, that's not gonna work. I think you can still jump on me. I'm gonna like this.
Yes, okay, so just go! Oh, wait. I have to get
a little bit. Yeah, I was just about to say.
Get on my spot.
I'm just pressing again.
Don't
bump into me! I'm not
gonna try. Hang on,
let me just get out of here. Crouch.
George!
Meow!
Hey guys, it's Kayla.
And Tyler.
With We Are Dave's is Gaming, and today we are going to be playing... Snipperclips.
Yeah!
Two players, right?
Yeah.
Just trying to figure out all our stuff. I don't
know. No, we've never played this game. We've
I've seen it as a quick play, but that's about it. Okay. Bless you.
They look much taller.
This is so cute. Ready. Ah! Get on Marcus' kit. Oh, whoa. Let's learn the basics. I'm a tiptoes.
Use her to character fill in the shape. Oh, this is how we have to fill in the shape. So why were you crawling? Now crouch.
Now let me,
I need to be in the shape of this. No, too much. Okay, wait, hang on, let me get into it.
Yeah, get into it. Now do it to me.
Oh girl, you doing a dance? Let's do this. Dance. Okay. Hold that to reform. Nope. I had to do it because of you.
What do you mean?
Okay, press to rotate. Oh, we get to rotate ourselves. So what's I don't know. How am I rotating myself? How do I rotate? So I have to get on top of the
game. Wait, hang on, I can make it. Yeah, get on top of me. Yourself.
It's the wrong way.
It's not?
Wait, switch over. Just come down. Okay, go. Crouch. No! Come back!
Get him! No, get on my head! Get on my head!
Sorry.
No, get on it!
Crouch. Crouch down. I got him.
Get him.
Let's go. Crouch. No, it's too... No, there needs to be a thing on top, so I need to reform myself. Now you need to cut into me without going down. Hang on.
I know how to do that.
No, just stay like that. Just... Oh, yeah. Okay, whatever way. No, not like that.
I have to go like this.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, because then
just go to the side so that the thinner part is showing at me. And then cut into me so that I have like a little net kind of thing. Like a box. And then it'll get it like that.
It'll get on my head then.
Hang on, so I have to get like this.
Boy.
And then it won't be able to escape. This is too low.
I'm in. Okay, let's go. Tyler!
Now you can just get over there and jump. Crouch. Oh, wait.
Okay. Okay, go. Go. And the clown. Oh, we did it!
It's just more like, it's like PBA.
Maybe a little bit. Press plus to get to
the I wasn't killing you. Okay, now let's do the, this one.
Yeah, that one.
We have to fall.
Ha!
Ha!
We have to do an order. So, what do we, what's the goal? We
have to just push that. Oops.
Boy!
Sorry, you got me too. hang on,
what's the goal? We have to get in there?
No, we have to
push the thing.
Push the thing, but hang on. Can you cut, like, that top part off me? Like, turn yourself?
Which way?
Like kind of for my angle, but like facing me. Now, cut me.